Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I want to talk to you about the Body Shop's Tea Tree Flawless BB Cream. It's suitable for blemished skin, instantly spotless looking skin. Now when I first saw this on display in Body Shop, I was like, oh my god, another BB cream. Like, I've tried Asian BB creams, I've tried Western BB creams, and none of them, with the exception of the Garnier Oily / Combo Skin version, everything just looked oily. The Asian BB creams made me look ashy, gave me a white cast on my face. It was just awful. The Western BB creams made me look greasy. The only one that I actually liked, like I said, was the Garnier Oily Combo version. However, that contained a lot of alcohol and the ingredients, so it actually dried up my skin, and to a point where my skin had to compensate by creating more oil, so it wasn't actually very helpful in that department, because when I stopped using it, I just had even more oily skin. Now, when I saw this, like, that's probably just another one of those BB cream things that would just really not work. But it intrigued me because it's from their tea tree line, and it's meant for blemished skin. Now, I've used their tea tree line before. It has helped tremendously because tea tree is natural antibacterial. So having tea tree on here, I know it can get drying, but so far, so good. I've used this for about maybe 7 or 8 days now since I've got it. Consecutively, it's the only thing that I put on my face after I put on moisturizer. I've stopped using foundations. I would use it like maybe very rarely nowadays ever since the new year, because I don't know, I just wanted to change up my skincare routine to improve my skin. And so I wanted to see how this worked for me. What I'm wearing, and this is what's on my face right now, what I'm wearing is 02. And from my experience, I normally would put it around 6:30 or 6:45 in the morning. And when I come home at around 7-ish, I would still have the coverage that I had in the morning. It stays on pretty well and pretty long. So I'm actually quite impressed with the performance of this. I would say it's light to medium coverage. Let me show you what it looks like. Okay. So if you look at my hand, there's a little bit of a pink area there where I swatched earlier my, the Bourjois Velvet Rouge. So I've put something on there, and I'm going to go ahead and blend that. It comes in three shades. It comes in 01, 02, and 03. The one that I have is 02, which is their medium color. 01 is a bit too fair, and 03 is a bit too dark. I would say 03 works for NC40. This 02 works for NC30 to NC40. And then I would say 01 works for NC15 to NC30. And yeah. So you see how that covered the pink area over there? It really has a really good coverage. You can feel, I'm not sure if you guys have used any of their tea tree line, but you know that when you use the tea tree line, you feel that cooling sensation and has got that herbal scent to it. That's what you get. It's very strong. If you're not a fan of the tea tree scent, you might not like this. Okay, but it really has that natural skin look. It's not mattifying, not very mattifying like the Garnier Oily Combo version, but it's also not greasy like the regular other BB creams. This feels like skin. It looks like skin. It covers light to medium buildable, I would say. From my own experience, it hides my pigmentations well enough, but my skin still looks like skin. It doesn't look like it's heavily made up. Okay, which is what BB creams are for. It's really simply a perfecting moisturizer. It doesn't have the ingredients listed on here, but I'm pretty sure because it's from the tea tree line that it's one of the main ingredients on here. Then each tube is about 40 ml, which is not a bad amount of product. This, I would say, beats all of the other BB creams that I've used, even the high-end ones, because I've tried the Dior Hydralyte one, and which isn't advisable for somebody who's got oily skin, because you're just going to look like a grease ball at the end of the day. So anyway, I have been loving this BB cream, and I highly recommend it for people who have oily, acne-prone skin like I do. It claims that in the long run, because of the antibacterial ingredient of tea tree oil, that in the long run it's going to help improve your skin's quality and also help stop breakouts. So far so good. I haven't experienced any kind of side effects or any itching or irritation, because I know that some people can be sensitive to tea tree, and tea tree can also be quite drying, so I always use a moisturizer underneath this. But even with that, I think it looks really, really nice. And yeah, that's what's on my skin right now. I've set it with the, if you're seeing a bit of a glow, it's because I've set it with the Hourglass ambient lighting powder in dim light. Yeah, so get your hands on this.